Bonjour, everyone. I'm Kim Gordon. I'm from the Red Cliff Tribe. Our team has a vision for the future of Native American children, families, and we want to increase the awareness of our needs, and we want our people to be visualized on boards and such. One of the things that I really want to emphasize on is that the tribe's needs are not only for the children, but their spiritual, educational, financial, traditional, and physical needs. And they need to be aware of what we can do for them. We have undertook a big project on our table as becoming a nationwide campaign to make people aware of this circumstance. In our group, we are all working on our own individualized projects besides, such as reauthorization for child care, culture, language, child development, and my area is to increase our Native people into positions where they could be tribal accreditors so that they can go in people's homes and do this accreditation so that they don't feel like they're being invaded. Just kind of look at my notes here a little bit. They could be on boards such as the NICA board, the Wisconsin Indian Tribal Child Care Association, different boards within the states. I don't know exactly how many we have, but we need to have a face in our nation so that people know the Native Americans are here and we want to be a strong force in our nation. Thank you.